Is the hype around the grip socks a real thing? In this video, we will find out. I did the test with the soles, and it seems like there is much lesser of a grip with the regular socks. But does it affect how you perform or how you actually feel when you put the shoes on your foot? I find the grip socks works very well for me, and I don't like the feeling whether if the shoes are gonna come out of my foot or not.